Thing. This young fellow we saw for the first time while making movie short, we think tonight, but it's Saturday Night Television History Report. We'd like you to meet him now, Elvis Presley.
Yeah. during the '70s, you know, all of the guys that had played instruments just to do this.
We knew that nobody would ever like this. Nobody would ever give us a job or a show or a record. And that's a very liberating place to be. And we do it ourselves.
Several other artists from East Ohio have rocketed to success as well. Cleveland native Tracy Chapman is a four-time Grammy winner who scored two top 10 hits in Berkeley. Canton's Macy Gray is another Grammy winner with a number one hit, I Try. Cleveland's Bone Thugs and Harmony won a Grammy in 1997 and climbed their way to top 20 hits on pop and rock charts. Industrial Records, Nine Inch Nails, or Pure Hair.
What fail the charges?
Well, there's a riot in the industry right now. Have you ever taken bail?
No, I have not. Every disc jockey.
And you played them on this kind of thing?
Many entrepreneurs prevailed upon him to have a show which he called the Coronation Ball. Most of the Western flags, they had never seen it before. And when Alan Freed and his star, one white Jeffrey, stepped out on that stage in front of this, I would say, 99% black crowd.
We're going to hit you with one of the top vocals of the nation.
The stage show was probably the most enjoyable. He lived them, he stood in the wings and watched them perform.
The theater stereo.
I remember one show in the New York Paramount. Alan and I came early one morning. We were told that there were kids around that clock at 3 in the morning. They made him go from 43rd Street to 8th Avenue, turn up 8th Avenue, go to 44th Street.
Which is a door-heavy street.
He made 5 films in Hollywood, and all were about himself.
Do you have any camera records on Gunner? Did you start with Johnny Melody for my radio show?
Alan Publicity!
Very little makeup and early hair and the guitar, which is to the point of who I was at that moment.